What we do, I'm with Marathon Oil Company, and what we do with Taproot that we found successful over the last 18 months is we assign a department manager as a sponsor for every investigated incident that we use Taproot for. He's trained in Taproot methodology. The investigative team vets the investigation through him upon their completion of their investigation. He assumes ownership of it, and then he, along with the team, represents that to the rest of the management team. And so it tears down a lot of those barriers where the management team reinvestigates the incident when you present it to him, because he kind of helps knock down any rough sides, rough edges of the investigation. It's been very helpful over the last 18 months or so.